Yeah. These gentlemen will be back for another set right at 9 o'clock. If you'd like to stick around for the 9 o'clock show, we want to let you know there's an additional $20 charge. We'll be running with that momentarily. Otherwise, we thank you for joining us. We'll be clearing the house in just a few minutes. And we want to inform you that the ticket here at Smalls is also good down the block for other folks in this room, where tonight we have a lot of music. By the way, thank you for joining us. How about one more time for this wonderful band?
I texted him earlier today, saying I was looking forward to playing. And then that group text as well.
Thank you. evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us in person and online. Before we get started with this wonderful music, I just want to let you know that this show and all shows are made possible through sponsors and donors through smallslive.com. Tonight's show is sponsored by Alan Fishbein.
Fishbein.
My bad.
Thank you, Alan.
Without further ado, have a round of applause, Mr. Willie Jones III on drums.
Yeah, baby.
Mr. Paul Gill on bass. Mr. Ruth Germanson on piano.
BDR.
Mr. Jeremy Pelt on trumpet. And leading this wonderful group, Mr. Ken Fowser.
That's me. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, thank you so much. Welcome to Smalls. Thank you guys for joining us. Thank you. How about it once again for Rick Germanson on the piano? We are few in physical numbers, but strong in spirit here. I love it. How about it for Paul Gill on the bass? Paul Gill. Willie Jones, the third on the drums. Willie Jones. How about it for the great Jeremy Pelt on the trumpet? Jeremy Pelt. My name is Ken Fowser on the tenor saxophone. Thank you so much. Thank you for tuning in throughout the world. Thank you for being here. Thank you to Smalls. Thank you to my good friend Alan Fishben that is sponsoring us this evening. And it's a pleasure to be here. It's a pleasure to play music again. And we started our set with a composition by the great Cedar Walton entitled Cedar's Blues. And right now we'd like to play one of my original compositions. This is entitled Resolution, which I wrote almost a year ago, right before the new year. I had a lot of resolutions that I was looking forward to, three of them. None of them came through, so.
Except the song.
I did get a good song, so maybe next year. But anyway, this one is called Resolution, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Stacy.
What's up?
How you doing? Stacy Dillard in the house.
Come on, me. It's all my fault.
So great to see old friends, new friends. How about it for these guys playing this original composition, Resolution? How about it for Willie Jones?
Yeah. Yeah,
all right, right now we like to slow things down and play a nice romantic ballad for the great Stacy Dillard in the back of the room.
Oh shit!
This is called. This is called Darn That Dream. Darn That Dream.
And it had a name. Thank you.
it's all over.
All right, thank you so much. At this time, we'd like to play another brand new original composition that's never been played before. So I figured what better time to do it than when I broadcast it to thousands of people on the internet. And I wrote this one during quarantine, and it's appropriately titled When It's All Over. And let's see how this goes.
So, like a easy, loose three. You guys wanna vamp up front?
Thank you.
That went by so quick. So here we go.
I know you!
Made some magic.
I know who you are!